carefully advised and in the fear of God and to his holy estate that these two persons come now to be joined. If any man show just cause why they shall not be lawfully joined together, let him speak now or hereafter after or forever hold his peace. All right then.
Amen.
Amen.
In sickness and in health, forsaken all other, keep thee and only thee as long as you both shall live. For better or for worse,
for richer or
for
poor,
in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, how thereto might be my choice. Daynell, say, I Daynell.
I Daynell.
Take thee, Theo, my husband. To have and to hold, in the name of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
With this ring, I be wed with all my worldly goods. I be endowed in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost.
To say by giving and receiving of the rings, by joining hands, I pronounce thee a man and wife in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost.
Stand on your feet with a round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Theo Pointer. All right, and we're going to announce the parents of the bride. Michelle Barkins and Early Warren the Third. Theodore and Gwendolyn Pointer. This beautiful maid of honor, Victoria Clayton. Tony Harris, he had to leave, but we still want to give a round of applause for Tony Harris.
Just bless this food, Lord. Bless the hands that prepared it, Lord. Let it be a nourishment for our body. Lord, we thank you, God, for who you are, Lord. Because you are wonderful and a marvelous, God. And we thank you and we praise you for the food. That is in Jesus' name we do pray. Come on, somebody, say amen.
Yeah.